So Daya, there have been a lot of questions addressed to you. And quickly you could summarize, people are asking, how do you have new KRAs? How do you, will people invest in work from home is fine, but will companies invest for a person who doesn't have infra at work from home? Can you quickly respond to some of these questions and then I'll ask the final round of questions.
Sorry, the last part I missed. Will they invest in what?
Suppose I have just don't have infrastructure at home, you know, and you value me as an employee. Right. I wish I was working for you, but I'm not. And at home, I just don't have any infrastructure. I can't afford anything. Neither can I afford data. Can't afford. So will you invest? Or will companies invest?
I think it's a great question. If office has moved home, how do we recreate office at home? I think that's a lot of our people, when we went through this crisis, even reaching our associates or being where they are, tracing them, finding out their infrastructure, a lot of those teething problems. Some people did not have wireless connectivity, broadband connectivity. Some did not have UPS to support their work. So as a policy from the company perspective, when companies move away from huge infrastructure already created in office, I think a sharing model may come up in the future where the office chairs and desks and others may be given. If I've given my desktop and laptop, where do they keep and work on it? Maybe they do not have that kind of a setup. How do I share that? Or maybe I come up with certain policies for new hires in future. If I say I keep aside a certain X amount, which is given for creating infrastructure at home, you stay with me for this period and that's yours. You know, you keep it. If you leave before that, you probably return it, not the equipment, but you pay the cost. Companies may come up with different models because nobody knows where to warehouse those products which are returned. So the whole model...
Sorry to interject. You're saying that companies should do this, you're saying, and models will emerge later. Companies should.
Some of the companies had these models. For example, Citibank for decades had been creating what they called it as famously Chemri accommodation. People shared it. They had all the infrastructure set up. Now, what's going to happen to all the real estate buildings which are up there if offices are going to be moving out? Maybe they'll end up, all the furniture needs to move. Maybe you may have to create certain accommodations where you take a tall building and provide a quote to people who stay there as bachelors. The basic setup that you want as a corporate, the minimum standards that the client expects from you, and then create a policy wherein they invest in buying that infrastructure and it is theirs if they work with the company for a certain period, something like that.
Okay.
So a lot of those schemes, I'm sure, will start coming up.
Okay, so what I'm hearing is they're saying that yes, companies should do it, schemes and models will emerge.